In related news, on Friday, the Israeli government published property offers for 450 new housing units to be constructed in occupied Palestinian territory. The units are being offered in a number of locations, including in East Jerusalem and several West Bank cities such as Hebron. Under international law, the West Bank and East Jerusalem are occupied territories, deeming all Jewish settlement building on the land illegal.